foot.
I want snow.
And you keep saying, no, you don't want my snow, but yeah, I want that snow. What's going on, Splota? How you doing? Hey. Okay. This looks like Sakuto Cho, but something doesn't feel right. So we're somewhere else. Handsome cat. Oh, you gotta love Goto. That's so ordinary feline. Is it another Goto? Something fishy is going on here. Let's tail him. I think that's another Goto. What's going on, Dezo? How you doing? I know, I was just saying, I hope we finish today, like, pretty freaking early so I can go watch the Duke UNC game. Well then! A fucked up Raito. Two Raitos. You. Why have you assumed the form of Raito Kuzunoha the 14th? Because we are. I am Raito. Consult with the Yatagarasu and her powers of judgment. So we gotta go to Shinoda. If you have nothing to conceal, come along with us. I'm fine with going to Shinoda. I don't think we have a choice, Joe. Alright, we wanna see the Herald. What magic is this? See, M, I want that. I want that snow. I mean, but it's March. And I live in the South, so that's not gonna happen. You are a lost soul. Yeah, because if you remember, Rasputin somehow got revived and sent us through the void, and we ended up here. You were not meant for this place, this time and place. You're a foreigner, an anomaly. The Zero, it's one of my favorites too. Are you Raito Kuzunoha the 14th? Is a pig's ass pork? Yes. I wonder what happens if you said no. Amatsu Kanagi. I was about to ask that question. Thank you, Goto. No, but Emu, I was saying that I want that snow. I saw the picture. It's a sacred artifact. Because I live in the South and we get it, but we don't get it like that. Do I remember it? Everybody's saying that, Zero. Like, they didn't know what to do, they were lost. Getting lost, okay, I can give you getting lost. But, I mean, the battle system to me is simple. Earth, flame, water. It was separated into several prisms, each with a guardian. Oh boy. You must earn 3 of these prisms. Of course. Alright, Emu. I will be here. We've had stranger jobs. We have. All right. I'm not prepared. All right, so I gotta go to Konoya. Gotta go to Konoya and get some supplies. Wait. It seems you've yet to see the star next to the Ursa Major shining in the northern sky. We'll meet again when the shadow of death falls upon you. Is that Elagor? It's that huge man on a horse. So I'm thinking it's either Elagor or Barath. It has to be one of the two. Odin? No, Odin's not on a horse though. If it's like, depending on which Odin it is, he'll have the crow with him.
So I'm thinking either Barrett or Elagor, and I'm wondering why. So mad I left them out. Damn. That's then, this is now. Okay, so we still can't get in. See what we can sell. So I need, after the last boss battle, I need a lot. Holy fuck. Yeah, let me take care of the items first. That'll be easiest. So right now I have all the clips. except for the mute clip. Alright, let's go visit Vic. Good old Vic. I wish I could make servers. And do you see that strength? Holy crap. Jesus. I need to get to level 49 so I can make servers. Boss, one of the bosses in Wadden 1. No. Honestly, I think I just have to wait. Ooh. Parvati. And I don't have a vault either. I have a fury, so I'd be good in that front. Yeah, Parvati would be pretty good. I'd be losing Tarrasque for it. So I had to stick with my weaker Frost. Let's do it. Let's do it. What's going on, Ryoku? How you doing? Hey. Jesus. Okay, something. Okay, Kurama. Kurama and Rakshasa are gonna make Cerberus. I need to get Cerberus when I get level 49. Alright, so now we're gonna go into the dark areas of this Sakudocho. Turn off the rest of the snow at school. Still working out for one day. 3 hours of double time even only takes 1 hour of work. That's nice. almost want to die on purpose to see if that's really it. I'm thinking it is Elagor.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Taryn, thank you so much for that host and raid. And of course, Marge, thanks you. Welcome thank everybody you. From Taryn's channel to the Velvet Room. And hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
How you doing, Taryn? Doing good. Just starting out some Shin Megami Tensei Saturday. I really want to die on purpose. I'm just gonna get into a fight and die on purpose to see if it has something to do with that Elagor. And I'm thinking it is Elagor. Having issues with your net and Twitch? Ooh. I'm guessing that's why you stopped streaming. Myself get killed to see if I meet the guy with the horse. Why are y'all taking so long to kill me? I don't even have a demon out. You can do it. Nope. Nope. Did nothing. God damn it. So it has to be something else. But this kind of is a self-inflicted. Yeah, it's. Well, I wouldn't really count it as an SMT, I was just testing a theory. SMT for science. And there's my Parvati. Well, there's a Parvati. Yep. Wait, Rajanaga. Undergo a trial of wisdom here. To awaken the Earth Prism's guardian, you must release the dragon bound by the sacred stones. To do so, all the sacred stones must resonate in harmony. However, their resonances will interfere with one another, making this a difficult task. Should you wish to obtain the prism, awaken the guardian with the sword. Sword of Kashima. In plain English. This is why I love Goto. In plain English, then. We've got to use some contraption to activate all the sacred stones. Suits me. Come on, Johei. Let's show them Devil Summoner's wisdom. Please. Done with magic. The fuck? I can make servers now too. I guess we can get on with the get on. What the? Who are you? Whoa, I can't talk. I'm a ghost. I'm a god. Yes, you heard correctly. A god. And I like how it says god? Question mark? I see. Yep. So hit this one, and then go to Sin Parvati over there for to touch another one. What's going on, Vorsch? How you doing? Touching another one on this side. Not this one, though. This one. Doing pretty good. Pretty good. Now I see it. Now I see it. We got it. We in there, boys. Omitsunu. 'Tis thee, Raido Kuzunoha. I fear we must quarrel. Pretty easy. And good XP too. Wow. Yeah, I'll be taking that from you. Thank you very much. Have successfully obtained the Earth Prism. However, there's little time to celebrate. Return to me. It was just weak to win. That was it. Like, Kurama just fucking melted it. Ginza Cho. You're here! I knew someone was gonna come collect the prism. If you really want it, you have to make it to my place first. Oh boy. They sounded so excited. Figured that was the guardian. Sounds so excited. You're here! Yay! Cert? I think that's Cert right there. Yep, that's Cert. No, it's not. Oh. It looked like Cert for a second. Dokuro is, at Bahama. Let me just kind of stay the fuck away from him. All these fucking sodies. Yeah, Moonreaver Shrike can be a little bit of a bitch. When you first encounter him, but he's just the same as any old Shrike. He just hits harder. Still has the same stun patterns though. They can get away with a lot. That's Muspel, okay. And Throne! Ooh! I actually need Throne. Damn it, don't kill it! Yeah, I hope I get another encounter with Throne. I'm gonna go ahead and capture it while I'm here. Scothic! Scothic should be awesome. Kitchen sink at it. Don't know the moon, then dearie, you don't know me. So she must be a full moon captor. Loyal, smart, very smart. Can we use force? Yeah, we can use force. What's going on, Reggie? How you doing? That's my demon. Finally get thrown. So good that demons can actually use items. Fuck. You can give demons a passive that lets them use a certain types of items. I don't remember what that was. What's the name of the passive? Remember that passive. Yeah, I remember it now. I think I hardly took it. I mean, there are such certain situations where, like, you get KO'd and your demon really can't do anything. Well, you get KO'd and your demons are the only ones there, but most of my demons usually, at least one of my demons is a healing demon, so I really don't use it. Like, if it's for something like using, I don't know, a revive or something. I guess that's the only time that would be useful. Yeah, but I remember the passage you're talking about. What's going on, Bill? How you doing? Bill, thank you so much for being a 3-month resident of the Velvet Room, and welcome back. And hey, hey. First of all, do a few things. And then anti-poison throne. we need the heal. Thank you. I shouldn't have provoked. Gosh, a Dokuro is a woman? Huh, the more you know. Susanoo! Well then! Fucking Susanoo. God, heal, please. Thank you so much for the bits. Ooh, he endured. Perfect. has Endure. One more. One more I can start putting points into Vit. Maybe a little bit in strength. The moment when you carry your team through a Trask and only use one potion. Feels good, man. Feels good. Alright, that's the second prism. We got one more to go. Before that. What's going on, Thorax? How you doing? Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
My encounter rate is still up. Well, at least now I know that if I need to up my encounter rate, I can use Rakshasa to provoke. Just trying to use an old record player that records to USB to record music on. So it's a record player that plays vinyl, but records it to a USB. That sounds pretty fucking neat. I gotta get Cerberus. I can finally get Cerberus. The damage. The damage with Cerberus, oh my god. Okay, I'm giving up a wind and a fury. I'm gonna have to get it back. And right now I have three pyros, so that's no good. Honestly, I have four. Sadi, Gadon, Cerberus would be make four in Throne.
Do you see that strength though? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Gains! Fucking gains! Boy, what do you plan to do with a beast like me? Murder shit. Let's go. What's going on, Mir? How you doing? Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Either way, I'd rather get mine Tarrasque back. Tarrasque. Old Tarrasque. I'll follow you today I die. No, I gotta warn you, that might not be far off. I love how he's just an old fucking man. Good. Gonna figure this shit out. Like, okay, it's not death. It's something, I think, within this world that I have to go see. I'd be lying if I said I was eager to cross swords with myself. I'm also aware of what Rider the 14th can do. Yeah. Better check yourself before you wreck yourself. Really show. Godspeed. Asia? Shoten. Hashtag my inner demons know how much of a badass I am. So, and I'll help you quid pro quo. Oh, you gotta love the demons. Orochi's here. Logically, that would be it. After Susanoo, Orochi would be the next one. Can't beat us, you'll never defeat Orochi. In this town, win the battle with my fellow beings and earn the purity charms. The amount you must collect is 8 of them. That way your strength will be proven. If your strength is proven, I'll promise to take you to Orochi. Oh. ¥20,000. Let me see if she's trying to scam me out of it, first off. A truck, but like whenever you get ice damage on it, it's just so fucking weak. Hits like a fucking truck, though. Let me save before I get scammed out of 20,000 yen from Skothic. Need a scoffing though. Okay, so it was real. There's a Shoten. Oh my god, Cerberus, please. Another purity charm. Listen to me. What's going on, Baton? How you doing? This shocker isn't bad, but it's something. Hey! We found Nadian in demon form! Sake and munches go together like bread and butter. Wait. Will it? Am I done? I'm done. I can start putting points in Vit now. Good shit. Full magic. Thank you. The beast gazes at Rido with eyes full of loyalty. Yeah. Alright. Now all we gotta do is find Shotens. Say, am I stun locked? They're gonna stun lock me. Yeah, for a good few seconds, I couldn't get him out of there. Oh my god, damn. Despite its fatigue. Yeah, he's fatigued, alright. So we need how many more Shotens? Six more Shotens. There we go. What's going on, Zerus? How you doing? Not too bad, you made waffles. Eggs too, or just waffles? Bacon and waffles, that's fine. Good combination. Honestly, I should just start bleeding if I don't get Shoten. What's going on, kid? How you doing? Hey, hey.
Okay.
For how much? Bitch! You're basically playing... Well, Persona is a Shin Megami Tensei, but a little bit toned down. God damn it. Like, people don't realize when they're playing Persona, they're playing SMT, but it's... kind of on the easier side. Yeah, SMT just makes you feel bad about yourself. SMT makes you rethink life decisions. Oh, SMT always had a good story. Like, the lore in SMT is, I'd say, really fucking deep to the point of something like the Zelda timeline, where it's that mysterious. But it does connect. Even the Persona series, like, Persona is connected to the SMT timeline. Through IF. Yep, that's basically it. You know, humanity are assholes, demons are assholes. Hell, even angels are assholes. Yeah, you can side with the angels or demons and... the Scion Guild, the Gaian. Like, everybody's just an asshole in S&T. Trust no one. Jilla doesn't want to eat. I'm like, bitch, eat. You need food. They don't want to eat the free food. When do I get heat? Stop it. All the Shoten. I should level Gashadokoro. What's going on, Drig? How you doing? Hey. I've never seen it. So how many do I have now? Ah. One more. Dronezilla. What's up with all the bots going out and about? Yep, this is it. Gashidokoro's a girl. It's a woman. I didn't know that. Save. Let's do it. With just a single head? Summon Kunimushi. Yeah. And Orochi's done. I can't use it. How is it that my heads are drooping? I think that's the end of the chapter, too. What do you mean, Mir? Oh, and I'm just having the... They kind of went back to conventional persona, and that's how it was in P1 and 2. Like, you basically fought the demons and negotiated with them. He just said not to let go. I'm sorry, did that Raido just die? Or was he exhausted? Did we doom another?